Hello and welcome to iRacing. We're at USA International Speedway for the Child's Play Truck Series, but we're not in trucks anymore, so I guess we got to change the name. We've switched over to the Street Stocks. We're running the Street Stock Camaros from, was it 1970s Camaros, but I'm running the paint scheme for Smokey and the Bandit Firebird. I don't know exactly what we're going to call this. Is it Child's Play iRacing Series, or if we're going to call it Child's Play Street Stock Series and then change again? I don't know. Don't care. It's all about the racing. Here we go. We'll see what happens.
That pace car looks so out of place here.
It does.
What is it?
Could they it's not have made two different ones?
Nah, that'd be effort.
Like one for ovals and one for road?
Oh, effort.
Yeah, effort. We just discussed this.
Because, you know, the most commonly used pace car anymore is a Toyota Camry.
Bird. Dang you, Cone.
That's just dirty to say. Right.
What time did you get that time? Did you finish your lap at like right at qualifying?
No.
No.
Oh.
You're good.
James, please. James, please. James, please.
Yeah, I'm trying to fit my sound, but
I sound. I had 25 behind me, just about to sandwich me.
He would never do that under these conditions.
Never. Contact.
Well,
I mean, just like somebody else would never hit someone under caution.
Yes. And everybody's forgiven everybody.
I forgave you when?
I said everybody forgave everybody.
Our friends, right?
Don't be surprised if I spin a lot.
I will be surprised.
I can't hear anything, so I can't like correct the car if it starts spinning. That's, I can't hear the drive.
That'll be fine.
No, I'm screwed.
Have you ever heard of force feedback?
To go.
Nope, I've never heard of it.
What are you? Well, let me tell you. When your wheel turns, sometimes it turns back.
But mine does that because of a spring. Is it like a spring?
Yes. Good luck.
Oh, that was a double physics joke. Because it is modeled with a spring.
I'm just figuring out what gear I have to start in. So I think it's second.
I ain't starting
second.
First. Oh, nuts.
Ready.
Reverse.
Ready.
I've been hit already.
That's the joke. And it wasn't me. Just to be clear.
Green flag.
I like how Cone's pain is just somebody like bought a brand new car and then took a Sharpie to it and wrote a couple words.
Inside. Clear low.
I don't want people messing up my TT.
GG.
27.252. Inside. One at a time, buddy. Looking real good. Still inside. Clear on the bottom.
Woo! Oh, thank you. Okay, good.
You're clear.
Oh, no.
Caution's out. Tell us what you got.
That
went tough. That lasted long.
The road is closed. You're going to have to come around.
I just like how Cowboy saved it.
Line up behind the zero. Line up behind the zero.
I'd like to congratulate everybody on the longest stint of green flag racing this season.
Yay.
How many laps did we go to Charlotte again?
I went like maybe 20.
Well, it was Phoenix where we went green, like,
oh,
the
yeah,
whole
Phoenix,
race, wasn't it?
It went like 40.
Yeah. Yeah, that was nuts. What are you doing, jokester?
Jokes.
Oh, God.
Jim.
God. Jim about eight wall there.
Everything would have been fine. My pit crew would have hated me.
I cut it close. Jim cut it closer.
You really gotta sell it.
If I start slowing down, just tell me, because I can't hear how fast I'm going.
Hey, you're slowing down.
I haven't noticed I've been losing distance on the Porsche.
Oh god, James, you're going backwards. Turn around.
Oh god, no, I'm behind them too.
Sleeping in reverse.
The only way to fix the sound, I think, is to restart the client, but that might as well not
race. Have you all tabbed away? Have you clicked on the window?
Oh, Windows 5. I tried alt-entering to resize it, and that didn't help. Usually if I didn't have, like, sound in the game, I just, like...
So you don't have sound at all?
I don't have any sound. I can hear anything.
Oh, wow. Have you tried turning your headphones on?
Well, so I unplugged them. Because they're on the USB extension, because my cable's not long enough.
Yeah,
and
they could have seen that the USB disappeared, so they tried changing.
Yeah.
On pit road, you could probably actually change the source back, but
yeah, you could.
I tried changing it back, and it doesn't want to go. No, absolute silence.
Them's like heavy tires.
Except you can somehow hear us.
Yeah,
I'll make it up for you.
Tick, tick, tick.
There's a spin in front of you. There's a spin behind you. Spin behind you.
Oh, you use the Australian guy, huh?
I don't know. That is not an underfall.
Wow, that's racist.
I thought he was a New Zealander.
They all sound the same to me.
Where's Viper? Get Viper in here.
You assuming their accent?
You assuming their Oceania living space?
Yes, I'm.
Yeah, that's exactly what we're doing.
Coming to the green.
Your card's a bit bent there, 25.
Okay.
All right, boss man, time to go.
I mean,
to
I just went from fifth to last there, for some odd reason.
Green.
You two are working in cahoots.
7, 8, 9, outside.
I told him to blink when he was gonna go.
Outside. Still out there, it's your quarter.
Wait, are you staring into his eyes the whole time? That's just weird.
We installed little mirrors just so we could see each other's eyes.
Still out there, man. 24.99. Clear outside. Outside.
Cost
stuff.
What?
That was
what?
So long.
Well, that's twice.
You're gonna have to come around to 0, 8.
I have a bit of a problem.
Like you're gonna be lining up behind 0, 8.
How many quick repairs do we have, by the way?
Four.
Four? Okay.
Fur.
Internet, please, stop lagging.
2 minutes of towing.
Yeah, you just disappeared there. That was cool.
Did we make it 3 laps there?
No, we made the lap and a half.
No. Oh, did we actually make one lap?
We made a lap.
No, we made one.
Just leave out the fact that it's the exact same two cars.
Get them one day.
I want to see you smack that wall.
Since it wasn't under caution, you know it wasn't me.
True deck never was that case.
Is it early?
Everyone say boo, Piker.
What's his excuse?
Why are we booing Piker?
He just said, I'm glad I missed this one.
I'm glad I missed this one too.
Right, so he's getting wrecked if he shows up.
Do a skit.
Game.
I was going to say, if you've been watching the back of the pack, there's been plenty of that going on.
I think I would have preferred to start on the side there. Tony, you want your spot back?
No, I saw what you did to me last time.
I didn't do anything.
Dirty. You pushed me out wide.
That was mostly unintentional.
I'm going to have to jump through your windshield.
Like a spider.
Wait, what?
Wait, like that one dude in the modified, I think?
Through the windshield?
It's happened.
That's happened, yeah.
But
I think
how?
I mean, it's plexiglass, so I mean...
So do you go feet first, or was he not smart?
Yeah, he jumped.
Yeah, he went feet first.
Just torpedo dove into it.
You also have to keep in mind he was really pissed.
Granted, but you have... there's the side that there's no window or windshield thing. It's a lot easier to go through.
When people get mad, they're not bright. And when race car drivers get mad, they're less bright. Because race car drivers have a lot of adrenaline. And so then all of a sudden, they have
short track racers have a lot of other things going through them.
Can you use, please?
Ignore the fact that you're supposed to be on the right. There you go.
What are you doing?
Just stop pit maneuvered me.
Pit stopped.
Pit topped.
It's telling me on the inside behind cone.
James,
oh apparently, we have trouble forming lines, too.
Well, James is, he's doing some things.
I'm staying up by the pace car.
The green is stop. Pace car's off. Be ready.
That's bad. Y'all are starting. I'm just now getting going again.
All right, buddy. Line up behind the zero. Be ready. Green flag.
You're a brave man, Sharky.
Oh, slid. Yeah, hello. That.
I could do with less of that. What did he drink during that caution?
Go juice.
Wait, me or James?
Oh no, all my sounds are messed up. My headphones don't work now.
So we can say bad things about Ames now.
He's such a yame.
Same.
What a yame.
24.207.
Oh man, Jim said the word and he didn't yell it back, so that means he really can't hear us.
Did he try to improve his situation and just make it worse?
I'm guessing he was fine in the first run.
23.995.
Keep an eye on relative. I'm waiting to see Shark up here and then just like take five spots and one lap.
As
he's
do.
Trying.
Oh, there he is.
Them first fires though.
That
was fun out front.
Tires are starting to not behave.
Yeah, I see that. You should try pitting.
Okay.
Yeah, don't wait for
caution.
2.95.
No, yeah, it's gonna go green from here.
I feel like we're missing a few people. I guess Paul and Piker, but anybody else?
Paul and Piker.
It's Jordan.
Kurt. That guy never shows up.
24.2.
Yeah,
six.
Okay.
Haters.
No, I'm just saying the field's kind of a bit smaller than it was early last season.
It's going to get good.
24.48.
Ooh, turn please. The front of your car looks very happy.
Yeah, please. The one person to ask to be good that can't hear you.
Yep.
24.
Oh, he's back.
0.52.
Give him the bumper.
I heard he lacks bumpers.
Bumper. Oh, light brakes. No.
Nope. 24.174. 24.
Much focus. Very quiet.
Well, nobody knows what to do. We haven't seen a green flag run this long in years.
Months, even.
Yeah, y'all need to start crashing so I can get my 5 or 6 laps back.
Yeah, why were you in the pit so long?
It was 2 minutes, 30 seconds of towing.
Oh, wow.
Should have been 240.
What were you towing for? Did you blow an engine?
I was on my roof.
Ah.
24.
Yeah, that one
guessing. Just outside the pits, too, because that makes it take that much longer.
Did you do a barrel roll? It takes them a while to flip it over.
Do an aileron roll.
So, we're not alone anymore.
I'm watching.
Do I hear a certain music?
Hear a kitty.
No, not that one.
I was thinking Yakety Sax.
Podcast is almost over with. What do you guys think I should listen to next? Any audiobook?
What?
So boring up here. I gotta listen to something.
Come back to the back. It's always exciting. Mostly due to wreck dodging. Then go away.
I only see
Cal. Can't come to the back from the back.
Oh, geez.
Well, you're not facing the correct way.
Caution.
There we go.
For debris.
I think that was the longest green flag we've had since Phoenix.
Easily it was.
You sure? Because we had like 15 laps at another track somewhere.
And that's why I should have had 20.
His car's exiting too. I take fuel. I don't know. What does adding fuel do? Is it make
line
it
up behind
tighter?
42.
It makes it go longer.
I always forget what it does.
Behind the 08.
And of course, we hit the halfway point.
Man, we just
on
passed
your
halfway. You are the lucky dog.
Well, that was interesting.
Outside.
Whatever buttons I was trying to press to get the fuel brought up the Windows narrator, who was telling me all of the windows that I have open.
Come around the space car. They could be lining up.
So I had right size only, but they decided to do 4 anyway.
I had a red side. I had all 4 set, like, and then I realized how long I had to these cars.
Open.
You know, I had red sides only, and then it was like, yeah, no, you're getting
the 56. You're gonna be lining up behind the 56.
Oh, wow. We had barely any wear on them, though.
Well, I now have full fuel.
You're gonna be lining up behind the 56.
And I'm a lap down.
Just take 4 tires.
Yep.
Yeah, you're on.
Well, that was
unfortunate. I took 4, and I didn't go to the lap down.
It also took me forever to get to my pit stop.
Dude, you were going really slow.
Well, I was not in the right window.
That'll do that.
The iris.
Yeah, for whatever reason, in all the fuel window and stuff, I can't move. Like, I can't go up and down.
Have you alt-tabbed?
I have. Well, I just did on an accident.
Try hitting alt while you're in the game, so like, just don't. Do not hit F4 because it sometimes we'll see that alt is still held down. So it's fun when you go to look at your fuel and then it closes the window. So hit alt and then like F1 or something to make sure it opens the box.
Well, you can just hit the right, right bracket, left bracket.
So yeah, that moved my pit view, or that moved my FOV.
Yeah, that changes FOV. You probably have it set manually, or custom set.
I definitely can't do anything in any of the windows. And I hit tab and it just made the game freeze.
No, alt.
Okay, where's the 7 card?
What are you doing?
Tab opens your timing window anyways.
That's telling me to let the 7 car by.
Well, you're supposed to be in front of me.
I see what's going on. I'm trying to pass the 71, I guess.
Yeah, that would help.
I'm trying to pass the 71, but stay behind the 25. I'm very confused.
What are you chewing on?
Well, it says stay behind the 71. Now it's like catch the 42. What is going on? Inside.
Looks like you'll be lining up
short track
zero,
racing,
seven,
yay!
52.
So I think my little keyboard is stuck on function. And it's going through all the Windows functions instead of the actual buttons.
Well, good race, Shark.
He doesn't have tires.
I don't think that's going to matter.
Nope. I mean, you've met Sharky, right?
Not here, anyways. Like, tires will make a difference, but not that much.
Hey, Connor, you're left down now.
Do your thing.
Okay.
Gotta go.
Green.
There's some porta potties in the infield, I think.
42.047.
Jim, so you also locked down?
Yeah, because it's in pit road.
Oh, okay.
And also, my car is terrible.
24.7.
I guess I shouldn't expect to get any more laps back then.
Your car has feelings.
But they don't count.
24.195.
No, James, you can't have the inside.
Okay.
Sweet drifts, bro.
I'm just drifting now. I feel like Carl Edwards. No, I feel like Joey Logano.
Sorry.
Okay, run down to the infield wall.
Oh, okay, I'm okay with that.
I told you, you can't have the inside line.
24.31.
Joey Logano was put into the outside wall.
What? No. Wait, no, Carly was ran. Carly Edwards ran him down to the.
Oh, yeah.
He ran him down to the pit wall. So, in a sense, Jem, you are Carl Edwards.
Can you do a backflip?
He's done plenty of flips I've seen so far.
At least I'm not Kyle Busch.
This is true.
Well, if you're Kyle Busch, you'd be a champion.
It's not worth it.
No.
Would you rather be Jimmy Johnson?
Maybe.
Oh, well.
People don't like Jimmy Johnson only because he's successful. Think about it. You don't hate him because he's a bad guy. You hate him because he won.
4, 5.
Sorry.
I hate him because
all my fault. I have no sound, so I don't know if the tires are going to spin.
Your tires aren't.
No, but you can hear when the tires start squealing, you know. And.
Sorry. That seemed personal.
You know, I might as well just reconnect with my sounds and have fun.
You should. 24.4. You should cause a caution before that.
That doesn't really matter because I'll lose a lap anyways. Because it'll take at least a minute or two to connect.
He's trying to get a lap back.
Yeah.
Yeah.
Just get back to me, you will cause a caution and everything will be fine.
I just have a car that is both slow and loose, so it's just the two worst things possible.
20 laps to go this time by.
Yes, Yoli, the whole point of this car is to be nice, sir.
I may have been too early.
What? Not time for that yet.
I don't want to be the caution!
I wasn't
you should have specified that earlier.
I wasn't trying to spin you. I was just, you know, giving you a light push.
Just, that's what happened. I don't know what happened.
He was trying to give you a pushing slot.
Gotta have that pushing slot. No, don't leave me.
Car, come on.
I was pretty proud of that green flag run earlier, but...
You want to score in the caution?
Yeah. I want you to hear my tires.
If you're gonna keep wrecking me, then you at least gotta cause a caution.
I don't want to cause a caution.
Cody, if you're part of the caution, you don't get your lucky dog.
I mean, you can just learn how to wreck someone without wrecking yourself, I mean... 24.2,
8, 3. You gotta remember to check yourself.
Don't be Danica, please.
Ooh.
Well, it's true.
If you're a Danica, you'd be complaining about everybody else on the track. They don't give you enough respect.
Well, where she's running, how much respect does she deserve?
24.756.
I mean, she's a human being.
Okay, well, so way to ruin our making us feel good about ourselves.
I remember we should have made the race longer. It's only been 20 minutes.
30. No, 24. Wait, you're right. 24. We went to 10 passes to start the race, right? Ow.
No, I need you to race some racer.
I'm trying. I've done it a few times.
Give him the bumper.
I've tried.
So feature
he's
note shark self.
And he's all like, I'm okay. Don't worry about it.
Feature note to self, don't tweak setups without testing it. You're gonna have a bad time.
Nah. Should always do that, because it's fun. It makes it more exciting.
This isn't very fun.
It's probably exciting, though.
Oh, come on, man.
24.585. Doing a great job, man. 10 to go.
I'm only like a half dozen laps down, and my spotter's telling me how great the job I'm doing.
Well, you haven't spotted in a while. 24.
In a while.
So according to the spotter, I'm going to run out of fuel in the last lap.
Sorry, racer.
This will get interesting.
No worries, man. Keep racing. It's good. It's fun.
Oh boy.
Couldn't have done that three laps ago.
There was someone around me 3 laps ago.
Sorry, that was some fun race indeed.
Yeah, good job.
That was fun to the erect.
Get behind the 0-7.
I'm slowly catching him.
Well, I could hear stuff.
I saw you creeping. I was worried.
Well, honestly, the longer that went, the more it benefited me.
I'm pretty positive this race, guys, so I wouldn't pit.
Oh, yeah, I'm pretty positive.
Just in case you were thinking about it for some reason.
Bad luck with your sound settings.
Yeah, sorry to hear that, dude.
Thanks.
Sure, you're that rude.
And yet I realized what I said as soon as I said it.
9, get the lucky dog.
And yet he still came in 5th.
I have a lap car coming on the outside.
Because the only other person behind me got spun by me.
Come on.
Ah, so you pulled a racer.
Aw.
Ooh. Right where it hurts.
Look, I want to make a statement in about 2 laps.
I didn't hear pits were open there, did you say it? I did.
Is that going to be with your bumper?
I tried making that statement a few times this race, actually.
It was real close a couple of times.
Yeah, I think there's only really one time where I was worried I may have spun you, but the other times I knew I was just pushing you.
Definitely a little bit different than me.
I was just going back and watching Shark and I for like the last 15 laps if you want to see some racing. In addition to the awesome racing in the back, too, I'm sure.
Amping the spin, people.
No, the stuff in the back is exciting, not racing.
It was lots good diffing. To lose that.
Lots of diffing.
Yes.
Yeah, lots of diffing and near death by trying to dodge wrecks.
So typical back of the field stuff.
Exactly.
I still have 2 gallons.
Yeah, I have 2 as well.
I got 0.2. Yep.
I was disputing whether taking some. I only took right sides. I don't know if it made a difference, but
why didn't I just not pit when it wasn't going? That was really stupid.
I checked my tires after some practice and they were almost not worn at all, so I decided not to.
Yeah. Like halfway through the race I was 98% right front.
Line up behind the 9. Come to the white flag this time.
One more lap, can you do it?
Alright, you're gonna have to come around.
I thought
nine.
That stuff didn't update until you pitted.
I took tires, so that's why it updated.
Oh, that's
I checked it in practice because that's on practice as well.
What's this practice thing?
I did it because I got crashed a couple of times.
Ah, okay.
Hey, that's John, when you get a chance, take a look at the front of your car.
Okay.
It looks like it's
audio.
Like a mad monster come after me.
That's probably because of the run we had.
Yeah, Coon's car looks hilarious in the mirror. It's got like those lights on it make it look really funny. Good win, Shark.
Thanks.
The P3, Jim. Fireworks! Where? In the back.
Oh, man. Checker flag.
Oh, hey. Oh, I almost have 0X! Come on.
Does it count, does it?
Yeah, it
worked your ass off. Real good job up there.
Does? For like a lap after.
Thank you. Good job, off, man.
Oh. I was going to say.
Like it. Like,
well,
man.
I get to say it. I didn't wreck anybody in this race.
You didn't wreck anyone. Because I caused that.
But I was going to have a 0X race. And I was pretty happy with that.
A little clogged up down here, but I see you now.
Hi.
They're going to move in a second. What are these tires, Ben?
Shark's going to bring us in the first stretch. Hit him or not, I don't care.
Come on back.
Let the man celebrate.
You got room.
I mean, I would say let him celebrate, but... I know you people.
Well, where are you?
Shark it. Oh, that was close.
On my roof again.
Good race, everybody.
Don't do that in VR, you get dizzy.
Do some more. Oh, cowboy, hang on. I'm gonna flip you.
You know the best thing about these cars over the trucks? I can actually see
goodness.
The water gauge.
They're fun.
Get a couple guys back to the truck to get a transmission.
I enjoyed the
up,
trucks.
Get your box off, get all that stuff ready to set up in the garage.
And
how bad is it, boss?
I just fixed my sounds from in the game.
Aw.
That
Womp womp.
Sucks. Just by switching it. All I had to do was take it.
Yeah, my car's dead anyway.
So I'm going to be on the side of fixed setup purely so I don't screw it up on my own.
All the tracks we run should have a setup.
I did share a setup, Jim's.
I never saw it.
Get good.
Yeah, I tried.
Alright, so I'm not wrong in that when you're in like the fuel window, up and down should move you through the things, right?
Yes.
Yes.
I have no idea what is going on.
Are you sure your up and down is actually up and down and not some crazy Logitech button?
I mean, nothing's ever changed. I'm using a keyboard. It's not like I'm using the in-game.
Oh. I still have zero incidents. Okay. Sorry, yeah. James.
Just check your controls.
Well, there's no controls for this as far as I have.
Yes, there is. Under controls, it's black box controls on the right-hand side.
So what are we calling this? Child's Play Racing Series?
Hey, Jim had zero incidents as well. Congrats.
It's because I was around nobody.
Unassigned. Thanks, iRacing. Oh, wait, no, it's there. Up, down, arrow, up, arrow.
I enjoyed that race.
That was quite fun.
I think I almost had a clean race, but then I think I hit the wall, so I tend to go.
Pugler?
I slapped the wall once, but it was fortunately only 0x.
I saw you did it twice.
Yeah, I was racing hard, trying to keep up with you.
Can't you start a race much worse than that one? We're two wrecks in the first three actual laps. I think I caused at least one of them and at least halfway caused the second one. That's life. Just wish I hadn't ended up upside down. That really kills you. Anyway... still a fun race. If you've noticed in my replays, whenever I try to do my replays where whenever I'm in the caution, instead of watching me drive around just in caution, you can see the other people's perspectives of the crash. Usually I try to get, if somebody can't see me and they crash into me or something like that, I want to do the interior so you can see that they didn't see where I was and come down on me or whatever stuff, you know, stuff like that. What makes that work though is being able to see their steering wheel turn, and you can't see that on the replays for some reason right now. There's some kind of glitch in the system. They just updated it to record audio in the replay, and I'm assuming that broke it and they'll fix it later. But that's what's going on there. Maybe by next week they'll fix it, who knows. Anyway, good race. Hopefully a better one next week. So we'll see y'all then, and y'all have a good one.